Tonight, an Anderson man stands accused of criminal solicitation of a minor. Attorney General Alan Wilson says Sean Sills was arrested and charged last week. Investigators claim Sills solicited a person he believed to be a minor for sex and sent explicit images. If convicted, he could face 10 years in prison for each count.